So I'm asking to the older students, what do you understood in the scratch in the previous year? आपने previous year में scratch के बारे में क्या सीखा? If you cannot hear my voice, there will be some network issue. Please go to the area and network coverage area. What do you understand by the scratch? आपको scratch के बारे में क्या पता है? Anyone?
मैम sprite create करना, sprite upload करना, अंदर scripts लिखना, थोड़ी अंदर scripts में coding करना, sprite का color change करना और share करना उसे scratch के अंदर और बस.
What about other students? They already learned this thing, Scratch. What do you mean by that? Scratch के बारे में आपने जो भी सीखा हो, old students, please tell me whatever you learned in the previous year. आपने क्या सीखा था previous year में? आपने कुछ बनाया था? क्या किया था? You can speak in your own language. You can speak in the Hindi also.
मैम
यस नहीं
हमने गई साल वो स्क्रैप को वो ऐड टेले किए थे मतलब उसको हमने घुमाया था पूरा फिर
रोटेट किया
उसको हम रोटेट किया फिर उसका कलर भी किया था अंदर और फिर उसको भी क्रैप को चेंज करके हमने कुछ और किया.
Anyone else? You are right, ma'am.
मैम हम लोग एनिमेशंस भी बनाए थे.
Very good. Scratch is mainly used for to create an animation. Simply अगर आपको कोई भी एनिमेशन बनाना हो तो easy way है use the scratch to create any of the animation. What is the meaning of the animation? Whenever you watch the cartoons, you can see that there will be a creative character. जो character है वो real life में belong नहीं करता, वो creative किया create किया जाता है आपको display करवाने के लिए, उसको move करवाना, उसके lip sync करवाना, that is all are the animation. Then they will add the voice at the last. वो पहले animation बनाते हैं और फिर बाद में वो लोग अपनी voice को add करते हैं और आपको as a cartoon आपको दिखाते हैं, right? So simply we are going to now learn how to make an animation. All the students, please, I request to please be careful for the scratch. If you are not have a scratch or the laptop, it will be available on the laptop. वो laptop में ही या फिर computer में ही ज़्यादा अच्छे से चलेगा. तो जिसके पास लैपटॉप या कंप्यूटर नहीं है वो सिंपली वीडियोस देख के अपने आप प्रैक्टिस करना स्टार्ट करें और सारे जो कंट्रोल्स हैं वो याद रखें. स्क्रैच नेम ऑफ दिस एप्लीकेशन इज द स्क्रैच. यू हैव टू जस्ट राइट डाउन द स्क्रैच डाउनलोड और यू कैन राइट डाउन द लेटेस्ट वर्जन ऑफ द स्क्रैच देन यू कैन शो यू विल बी डाउनलोड. बट रिमेंबर वन थिंग, इफ यू बोथ हैव अ आई एंड योर, मेरा और आपका दोनों का अगर वर्जन अलग अलग होता है तो मेरे में रिपीट नहीं होगा, मेरे में ओपन भी नहीं होगा. ओके, सो आई हैव टू बी डाउनलोड योर वर्जन एंड देन आई कैन सी योर एनिमेशन. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द एनिमेशन. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू शो यू द स्क्रीन ऑफ दिस स्क्रैच. सो दिस इज द स्क्रीन ऑफ दिस स्क्रैच. आई नो दैट यू हैव अ डिफरेंट स्क्रीन एंड आई हैव अ डिफरेंट स्क्रीन. Just because there will be a different versions we have. आपकी स्क्रीन कुछ अलग होगी, मेरी स्क्रीन कुछ अलग है. आपने देखा था?
I have the same version as you.
Okay, okay, okay. I will check now. But whatever you send me. In the school, you can also see that there will be a totally different screen we have in the school, right? So that is okay. अगर हमारे पास different screen है, तो उसका मतलब ये नहीं कि उसके features अलग हैं. अगर आपके पास नया वर्जन है तो उसका मतलब है कि आपके पास नए फीचर्स भी होंगे, एडवांस फीचर्स भी होंगे, राइट? सो हियर दिस इज द स्क्रीन ऑफ द स्क्रैच दैट इज यूज्ड टू मेक एन एनिमेशन. सो बिफोर दैट आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू समथिंग and you have to be answer it to me. Okay, so what is this? What is this? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Dice.
Yes.
Dice.
Yes. This is the dice.
Dice.
So what is the use of that? अब क्या use करते हैं इस dice का?
To make games.
To play snake and ladders. That is.
Games.
Yes, we are using this in the games. Many games we can use. You can use in the Ludo. You can use in the snake ladders. Right? There are many games in which we are using this dice. So here there will be one task given to you. You have to be performed in your textbook. So simply what we have, what we can see, roll the dice 5 times and record the number of time each digit appears in the following table. You have to be roll the dice 5 times. First time mein aapka kaun sa aaya, second try mein kaun sa aaya, third try mein fourth and fifth. So you have to roll the dice and check what will be come for the all the tries. First try mein, for example, aapka aata hai 3. Then you have to tick on the 3. On the second try, you got a 5. So aapko 5 ke niche tick karna hai in the second try. So this thing you have to be do. And for example, your friend is your neighbor. Aapke paas hi aapka friend rehta hai, to aapko kya karna hai? Aapko uske aur aapki दोनों का रिजल्ट कंपेयर करना है और आपको देखना है कि दोनों का रिजल्ट क्या सेम है. हर बार सेम रहेगा. फर्स्ट ट्राई दोनों का सेम है, सेकंड ट्राई दोनों का सेम है. दैट्स इट. एंड यू हैव टू बी राइट डाउन द आंसर हियर. इज देयर एनी सिमिलरिटी बिटवीन द टू रिजल्ट. अगर आपके पास कोई नेबर नहीं है, देन यू कैन गेट योर हेल्प ऑफ योर ब्रदर और द सिस्टर और योर पेरेंट. यही चीज आप अपने पेरेंट्स के साथ भी कर सकते हो और आप अपना रिजल्ट यहाँ पे लिखोगे. ओके, सो फर्स्ट टॉपिक, बिफोर द फर्स्ट टॉपिक आई एम जस्ट इंट्रोड्यूस्ड द ऑल द थिंग्स अबाउट द स्क्रैच. दिस इज द स्प्रिट. फॉर एग्जांपल, यू कैन वॉच द कार्टून्स. मोस्ट फेमस कार्टून इज द टॉम एंड जेरी दैट आई ऑल्सो लाइक. यू कैन सी दैट टॉम इज देयर, जेरी इज ऑल्सो देयर. So like that, there will be a one cat is given to you for the animation. These are the simple codes that we have to use for the movement, for the animation. Different यहाँ पे animations के movement दिए हुए हैं. आप different animations का use करोगे और उसको animation में convert करोगे. Next, costumes. If you want to change the costume of the sprite, then you can use. You can change it here. There are very many different type of costumes are here. You can change the name of the costume, fill the color, or you can draw it by yourself. There are many features available here. And the sounds, if you want to play a sound, if you want to add a sound in the animation, then you can use this. For example, I play it, then you can hear the voice of the cat. Right? Everyone maybe hear the voice of the cat.
No, ma'am.
Nobody has.
नहीं सुना. No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am. हमको तो सुनाई दे रहा
है. हाँ, there will be a network issue of them who will be not here. Okay.
No, ma'am.
I will share the video. I will share the video.
ma'am, हमको सुनाई.
Oh, ma'am, ये
समझे. Listen it carefully. Keep quiet and mute yourself that you can hear the voice. Okay, so there will be a two tiny voice of that. Simply, main focusing is on the code. अगर आप जैसा code लिखोगे वैसा movement आपको यहाँ पे दिखेगा. And one thing you have to do, or one thing compulsory, that go to the events and when green flag click. So whenever you click on the green flag means play, and the red dot means stop. Green flag means play and red dot means the stop. So first of all, whenever you start any of the animation, first thing you have to be put this tag that will be available on the events when green flag play. I just revise all the things. That's why you can understood it very well. Next, the sprite. Whenever you move the sprite, you can see the X and Y here. आप x और y यहाँ पे देख सकते हो. जैसे मैं मूव करूंगी यहाँ पे x और y चेंज हो गए. ओके, सो ये दिस आर द x एंड y. यू हैव टू एज्यूम दैट दैट विल बी ऑन द जीरो. sorry. That will be on the zero. You can change them also. Zero, and you can see that it will be perfectly come on the center. On the top, there will be a minus x. Sorry, on the top, there will be a minus y. At the bottom, there will be a, wait. On the top, there will be a plus y. At the bottom, this is the top, plus y, minus x, and the plus x. Aapko aisa assume karna aur us hisab se aapko movement karna hai. Next, if you want to add any other sprit, this cat is called the sprit. If you want to add any of the other sprit, you have to go on this feature. You can show the four options here. First is the choose a sprit. By default, Scratch ki gallery mein khud ke sprits rehte hain. Aap wahan se select kar sakte ho. Paint is used to draw your own sprit. Third, that will be a surprise, randomly comes. And fifth is the upload a sprit. Means if you want to download, put it from your computer or the laptop, then you can do. But I just suggest you from, you have to just choose from a sprit from that gallery of the Scratch. There are many scratches, sprits are here. You can see that. Or there will be categories are also given, animals. There are all animals will be here. Then people, industry, dance, music, sport, food, fashion, letter. Okay, so you can see that everything is available here. So no need to download other things. So I'm clicking on the all. अगर आपको यहाँ से सिलेक्ट करना हो तो आप कर सकते हो. अदरवाइज यू कैन चूज बाय डिफॉल्ट स्प्रिट दैट इज द कैट. ओके, सो सिंपली यू कैन सी दैट कैट इज अवेलेबल एंड इन द प्रीवियस ईयर वी आर लर्न मेनी मोर कोड्स ऑन द स्क्रैच. सिंपली फॉर एग्जांपल यू वांट टू मूव द स्प्रिट ऑन द फॉरवर्ड, देन यू हैव टू क्लिक दैट move. For example, you have to be moving to 5 steps. Then I click on the green flag, so you can see that it will be slightly moved. For example, I am taking a 20. Then you can see this changes here. Whenever I again click on the green flag, it will be again change. It will be goes the forward. But if you want to take it the backward, then you have to be select the minus 20. For example, I am taking the minus 20, so it will be comes back. It will be come back again. Yes,
ma'am. That I am started a laptop in Scratch, but there is no not saved.
Not saved or not open?
You are showing that cartoon. No, open right, but you are showing that cartoons that are not coming.
Which cartoons are not coming? Means this one, this sprit gallery.
Yes.
So you have to click on that, or you have a different version. That's why you can see the difference on them. Please share the screenshot of that. That's why I can understood it.
1 minute. 1 minute, ma'am.
It's okay. You can send it after the class.
I'm like this, okay?
I cannot see that clearly. That's why I'm telling you that you have to send it after the class.
Okay, ma'am.
So, for example, if you want to remove this, just go it, right click and delete. For example, you want to turn it 15 degrees. So, whenever you click on the green flag, so you can see that it will be turned. For example, you want to turn 50 degrees, so you can see the changes there. It will be turned, it will be rotated, right? For example, you want to take a turn and just remove it and scratch it. So it will be turned backward. Okay, so if you want to remove, just right click on that, delete the block, right click and delete the block. Then we learn the sensing also. sensing block that will be a most important and most sensitive block that will be learned in the previous year. Asking, then the answer, then we learn about the variables. I'm not able to repeat all the code that we learned previous year. So please, agar aapke paas book hai previous year ki, then you can see all the code that we you learned on the previous year. Okay. So now we are going to learn the next one. Okay, I'm changing the here. Okay, so you can see the spread. I'm going to learn the next block. So I just first of all put the green flag here. Okay, so your next is the random numbers. What do you mean by the random numbers?
Anything.
Means? Anything means what?
Randomly.
Randomly. But there will be a one word also.
Between 10 to 20 or 10 to 30.
There will be random numbers. So I'm not giving you a particular criteria that 10 to 20 or anything else. Random numbers means what?
Any number.
Any number.
Picking random between anything.
Yes, picking any of the number. Any randomly picking any of the number to for the animation in the Scratch. So what do you mean by the random numbers? Scratch provides us a features to generate random numbers between any two values. That is depend on you which two values you have to be given. If you want to change the color, if you want to be increase the size, so it will be put pitch of one of the number between, for example, you want to pick any number between 1 to 10. Whenever you click on that, the Scratch will be take between 1 to 10 any number by itself. वो कोई भी number ले लेगा. आपको नहीं बताएगा कि मैंने कौन सा number लिया, किस तरह से number लिया. So it is a pick a random 1 to 10. This is a one demo and this is the block that we have to be used for the random numbers. This block will randomly pick a number between 1 to 10 including the numbers 1 to 10. So moving this printer randomly, now we are going for the practical. We can use this combination with other blocks to control the position, movement or the effect of the spread. So there will be some example will be given here. I'm showing you one example. For example, your spread is here. You want to move it to the other place. To move other place, you can see that it has a particular position, that is the X and the Y. So I'm taking this one glide. 1 second. 1 second ke andar it will be changed X and Y. It will be changed the position of the X and the Y. For example, you have to go to the operators. That will be a green color. And select, click, pick the random. For the Y, you have to also take it. For example, what will be the number we have? The sprite will be changed. Take a number from X 1 to 10 and Y also 1 to 10. You have to check it here. आपको यहाँ पे check करना है. आपको इतना पता नहीं चलेगा यहाँ पे. तो आप यहाँ पे देखो कि उसकी position change हुई है कि नहीं हुई. I am going to click on the green flag. So you can see that X will be 10 and Y will be 2. Again, I'm clicking on the green flag. So X will be 8 and Y will be 10. So वो randomly कोई भी number लेके उसको move करेगा. Okay, so I'm changing the number. For example, I'm taking minus 100 to a 10. And for the Y, I am taking a number minus 200 minus X will be comes between the minus 100 to 10 and the Y will be come between the minus 200 to 100. So let's click on the green flag. Okay, the x will be minus 35 and y will be 28. Again clicking on the green flag. So x will be minus 62, y will be also minus 62. That is depend on the scratch. Here you can see that x is the minus 6, y is the minus 154. X will be 6, y will be minus 33. So this is the simple example that if you want to move the sprit to the other place. Okay, so now I'm going to change the sprit and I want to delete this sprit. Then what should I have? I'm doing that. Okay. Here you can see the option to delete the sprit. I just delete the sprit. Now I'm taking a new sprit from here. For example, you are going. I'm choosing this one. I choose this sprit and I just put it at the 00, means at the center. So it will be come to the center of the screen. Now, I want to change the costumes. As you know, what do you mean by the costume? If you want to change the costume, there will be a different costumes available in that. So for changing a costume, that will be here. Sorry, looks. Go to the looks. So switch to the costume. First of all, I have to take a green flag. Then I am go to the looks and switch costume to. Means agar aapko dusra koi costume lena hai uske liye. That will be, you can see there are two options are available here. If you want to just change it by itself, then you can select it. Yahan pe sirf aapko do hi dikha sakte hain. Maybe zyada bhi ho sakte hain, kam bhi ho sakte hain. To aap is tarah se costume jiske zyada ho wo dekh ke same character ke costume. Same character but movement will be different. You have to be find it and you have to do the practical of that. So I'm going to operators. Pick a random. I'm not changing a number 1 to 10. Or just because there will be only two numbers. 1 and 2. For this character only. So whenever I'm clicking on the green flag, you can see the costume will be changed. Jitni bar main click karungi, wo apne aap change hoga. Yes, Shruth, what happened?
Ma'am, galti se ho gaya tha.
Okay, so if you want to change the costume, then you can do this. Which costume to? Yahan pe sirf do hi costumes available hai, to aapko wo evenly change karke dega. If there are many costumes available for a sprit, then you can also check it. For example, we are searching for that. There will be a one beard also. So you can also do the beard for that. Looks. First of all, go to the events. Green, right? Looks. Switch costume. So you can see that BOB, BRA. There are two costumes available here. Go to the operators, pick a random and click on the green flag. So you can see that both will be changed. Right? So this is the way to change a random, take a random number between a given criteria. Yahan pe criteria 1 to 10. You can take your own criteria and you can change it. Okay, so it's time to give a task to you. You have to be do that thing. First of all, go to the costume. Delete the by default sprit. That will be a cat. Jab aap scratch open karoge, by default ek scratch sprit aayega. That will be a cat. Aapko pehle to usko delete karna hai with use of this symbol. Then you have to be use this pick random variable to the year and switch the costume. Same thing you have to do, but you have to use the different characters here. Yahan pe aapko ye do character ke alawa koi aur bhi character, aapko jo bhi character achha lagta ho, aap choose kar sakte ho from the sprit gallery of the scratch. First of all, anyone have a query in this Rapid Random? I'm taking only one topic here.
No, ma'am.
This is a very simple animation that we learned here. For example, I'm taking here a pick random 1 to 10. Whenever you click on that, you can see the number also. यहाँ पे आप नंबर भी देख सकते हो. For example, I'm taking a 50 to 100. And whenever you click on that, it will be show a number between 15 to 100. Any of the number. जितनी बार क्लिक करोगे उतनी बार डिफरेंट नंबर आएगा. हर बार ऐसा नहीं कि सेम नंबर पे ही आके वो स्टॉप हो जाएगा. Okay, so anyone have a query in this topic?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.